my name is Jennifer Spencer. I'm from Max Meadows, Virginia. I started seeing Dr. Green in November of last year. I was having a lot of problems with elevated liver enzymes, just feeling really bad, fatigue, memory problems, brain fog. Since then, Dr. Green treated me for Epstein-Barr virus, and he has helped my thyroid and looked at estrogen dominance and got a lot of things back in order. The energy level is back up. I'm really starting to feel like my old self. This past weekend, I just went kayaking with my family, and I hadn't done that in a long time. So definitely Dr. Green and his staff has all helped me in so many ways, and I would definitely recommend.